Sorry, I don't have a revolver. I have a,
I'm gonna command this off on a Steam controller.
Wait, I forgot my girlfriend's token.
Anyway, that was terrible.
Roscoe,
hold on.
Take the rifleman out of memories.
No way.
Okay. Somebody's killing themselves.
I now have a Steam controller fully ready for movement and ARMA. I'm gonna play this on a controller.
This is a terrible idea.
Right back.
You'll probably still be a better pilot than Alan.
Guys, stop.
So I'm gonna have to grab my arsenal with my mouse.
Alright, so
microwaves are hitting the fucking mic or something. I don't know.
Strap the aliens are trying to get in touch with you.
Oh, hang on, that's my fan.
So,
once Gorski gets in here and slots, we're gonna push. Whoever's not in, get in quick.
Loading in.
Is low ping or high ping better? Okay.
You want the lowest ping possible.
Okay. Then I'm through.
If you have ping a zero, like then golf. you have the server.
Yeah, you are the server.
I am the law.
Yeah, I noticed that Venom 2 has all the cool kids in it.
Yep. I am the Lord.
I'm glad I'm
the Lord. Oh,
since y'all are all cool, I'll be sure to send you on some good missions. All right.
So, I am absolutely positive that you want the new guy in my squad when I'm gonna be carrying a dead man switch.
Yes.
Listen.
Perfect.
All right.
The way that he was talking about.
Whenever you're ready, preferably in Venom 1 since they seem to be the.
Venom 2 is almost full. Yeah.
Yeah, since they seem to be the most lopsided. Well, all right.
Where's Dad?
He probably died.
I haven't heard from him all week.
He's on his pilgrimage to the Margaret Thatcher tomb.
He's not allowed to pee until he gets there.
he has to ride a sheep.
He's gotta ride a sheep and down a shit ton of water when he gets there, so he can just fucking unzip and let it rip.
Unzip, let it rip. That's a fucker.
Can someone please put that in archives?
When you're back.
Don't worry, I'm clipping all this like pre-fucking op stuff.
Hell yeah. No, Dad's gonna have to. He's gotta go to Margaret Thatcher's grave, unzip, and let it rip.
Excuse me, what the fuck?
Okay, so it's pouring outside. There's a raven at my window, and I'm scared.
Yeah,
never mind. Its name is Quoth. Just address
it's
hey, Quoth.
It's
okay.
It's your time.
Well, but turn off your lights
time,
and lights.
Okay, so you think I'm actually gonna convoy 11 kilometers of this out?
Yes.
I hope so. We're going all the way back to the first time I played any video games with Rios.
I missed you, Keith.
This is gonna end so badly.
Is this like
is driving the tractor again?
This is a really odd
battle tractor.
What are we driving? All right, can not everyone talk at once?
Okay.
Yes, this is a good idea.
Our fucking vehicles are all out of gas.
Oh no.
So you're gonna have to walk 11 kilometers.
Chances are we're gonna be able to find vehicles on the way. So we're gonna have to head down. Through here and stuff.
Guys,
follow the main road. That is the one that we've cleared. That our troops have cleared off. Okay.
Guys, you're looking at this wrong.
Earth is flat.
guys, Earth isn't flat. We just go around.
Dude, you're
yes.
right.
I wonder what happens if you actually got to the world boundary in fucking armor.
I also have a bit of a question. We have a gas station, like on base.
It's out of fuel. Like I was saying, we're gonna be following
this
road.
Who's making that laughing
and
sound?
We're trying not to fucking get killed.
Drek, who'd you want me to slot under?
Venom 1. So yeah, we're heading down here and around here. Basically, you guys get it. So yeah. Good luck, everyone.
You destroyed my retiring.
Do we need our passports to cross the border?
Possibly, so bring them.
Okay,
it's a good idea.
I'll cross the border again. No, if you have your orders, that should be good enough.
Wait, so we're not convoying, we're backpacking.
What is this crappy island border patrol going to do to us?
Okay. We're back.
We're backpacking across Europe, boys.
Once Gamma gets in, I'm going to push.
The CIA members glowing in the dark.
UFO Hunters Camp, that's... We should...
Why don't we just go to the...
We need to go Easter egg hunting in, like, all the maps.
I'm not drawing the entire map. I just do that, bro.
Listen, listen. I'm just going to shoot Carpenter and save us all the shit suffering.
All right, hang on. Break.
All right.
Does anybody have any legitimate questions?
No.
Okay.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Oh fuck, I didn't turn on
T4. User
T4.
Left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Same. This is a new... did you...
It updated, so you might have to update it.
Do I have to go to the website?
No, go into the place where it is in your mods. God.
He's gotta do this.
Whatchamacallit?
What?
Your armor mods.
User joined your channel.
Oh, do I have to back out?
No, just go back. Go into your thing. User left your channel. Where your where your armor main folder.
User left your channel.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. Channel switched.
Hey, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on.
I'm Are we still on the loading screen or something?
No.
The gamma.
What?
Okay, hey, set yourself yell real quick.
Hit the wrong button. I'm now yelling.
Okay, hold on.
User
okay,
left
yell
your channel.
Me now. Fuck off.
Hello?
User
Hello?
Was moved out of your channel.
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Okay, now I'm just gonna rape you guys.
Everybody needs to pack a light, by the way. So drop anything.
Jesus Christ!
Right now, we're probably gonna have to do a lot of running.
We're not running, bitch. We're not running. We're backpacking.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Let me turn my DPI all the way up.
Yo, the moment you stop for a second, it was like a fucking straight. It just like.
I have no stamina now, by the way.
Yeah, they do be like that sometimes.
It was very much worth it, because now I'm going to load myself down with 100 pounds of ammunition.
Yo, you just like stop for a second, it was just like. Fucking words, and then just kept going again. I'm like, Jesus Christ.
Everybody in the same group as me set to 41.
Hey, Kiefer.
Did you just spit on him?
He spit on me. Brenda, that is not the way.
On you. What the
fuck? We need to find a way. Spit. No, we need to find a way. I spit on you.
What the fuck was that?
Hey,
we're just spitting on each other. Jesus Christ.
What is in this chest room?
Dude, we've got an outbreak on base, alright? Put a mask on.
Does this count? Is this good enough?
Well, I don't have...
Yeah, that's a good mask, 18.
It's a ballistic mask. Okay, only to fragmentation, though.
Practice social distancing.
Nice shoulder pads, Kylo.
Carpenter, I'm guessing we're on 41.2.
Master Chief right now. 41. Hey,
I'm only carrying 15 mags because my standard is 22. Hello.
I'm carrying 400 rounds. No, 600 rounds
Hello?
In total. It's an M60 E4. It's the modern version.
Carpenter, what did you say your radio was?
41.
Oh, we're all on the same radio.
Yeah, I'm put a black one on. Oh. Radio check.
I'm offended.
The N word.
Keep tan.
Ready to check 4-0.
Good check.
Oh man, this fucking lighter ain't working.
Hey, so why does TFR tell me to update, and then as soon as I tap back into the game, it just kicks me back into the game like just fine, like the fuck?
Hmm.
Does that?
I don't know. What fucking bug fixes or some shit. Okay.
No,
do we have our earplugs in, boys?
Damn, I have Bro, I have listen. Choice words for your helmet.
It's the
fucking... Okay, I have less choice words.
User joined your channel.
Can I put on the tinfoil hat underneath this?
It's called like T6.
No, I can't. Damn.
What the fuck?
Yeah, imagine.
You're right. I shouldn't even bother wearing.
No, it's a tech K6. That's tech K6. It's in the helmets.
There's a joint with a woodland
and one without any cover on it. And then you can get in the night vision goggles, you can have you can get the visor for it as night vision, so you don't have to have night vision on you.
Hey, Gamma.
Mm.
Did you watch the incorrect summary of Ace Combat 7 yet? You haven't? Oh, okay. Well, I guess we have to watch it.
Any of you come
with the helmet?
There's one in my backpack. Two
apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur.
Like you could, G.
And then the one without clothes or open that has like no visor, and then you can get like a night vision.
You know how to get into the arsenal and stuff, right?
In the night vision goggles.
Oh, is Roscoe?
Yeah.
I have the most advanced level of protection for my brain.
Yeah. Got it. Okay, Roscoe, come over here.
Go hard.
Good check.
Good check.
And then hold down
sunglasses check
on the arsenal.
Radio check.
And then load that. Oh, yeah. I'll make it public again. Your loadout. Uh oh.
White nogs.
Whew. What? That could have been bad. All right, press Windows key on the arsenal.
Yeah, exactly.
Shut the fuck up. Finish. Yeah, Windows key on the arsenal, and then release it on the arsenal. Right, are you in the arsenal,
Rostov?
You're
with an ass-whoopsense of Rhino. I'm surprised you're pulling this shit.
Okay.
I'm up on a roof.
So Gamma's going to
the K6 with a fucking...
I'm far enough.
I'm going to make my,
No, you're
not. Not if you piss him off enough.
You got your gas mask peeking out there, buddy.
I'm a Zaku.
Why
what?
Have, like,
a Zaku. Have you never seen what those things are? Have you ever watched Gundam?
I can't understand what you're saying because there's so many people talking.
A Zaku.
A what?
A Zaku.
A Zaku?
Yes.
What the fuck is that?
Just go to your phone, go to Google, type in Zaku Mark 1.
Well, my phone's on my bed charging right now.
Hey, Gamma.
What the fuck is that?
Would you like the present?
You'd still have them, yeah.
Well...
Did you just grab that out
it's
of air?
Anthrax.
Yeah.
Oh. Anthrax? No! Wait, no, 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 don't grab it. Don't grab it yet. I'm gonna make a tower for you.
Some sort of sight.
I'm making a structure.
So the sights are on the right side, like I said. Just select the sight that you like.
Put the other one on. Oh, look at what you did.
What is this?
Like...
I still
you have to hover it over.
No symptoms.
Like, you can't put it in or else it blows it up. And there we go.
Let me find more of these.
Do you know how to get sights, Roscoe?
Holy shit, it's been a long time.
Do you know how to get sights?
Alright,
Okay. Sick, yeah, I put a sight on that or something. Like, put like an ACOG or something on that.
What's our... Oh, no!
What the fuck? Just get on 40. We'll be talking through.
Fuck?
We won't really talk to the radio unless we need to.
Like you could, G. Who's this?
Why would we do that?
Because he's not the dead man switch.
What's with this? Why does he look like that? Dead. Did something change?
Whoa, his body death animation looks fucking great.
I know, that's cool.
I think he's dead.
Yo,
no,
so
he's not dead.
Else,
no, he's not.
Else.
Give me a sec.
Let's
no, I'm fucking dead, guys.
I'm fucking dead, guys.
Idiots.
Looking what? Oh, you don't have collision anymore.
God damn it, I fucked up the response. Oh.
Oh,
Jesus.
Okay,
right,
user, user joined your channel.
I want to see someone else die. Not me, though.
You're so lucky I didn't set the thing yet.
Yeah, I knew you weren't. You ain't got it.
Fishing pole, reel it in.
Don't pull that.
Go 42.1.
That sounds pretty good.
I don't need batteries.
Do not have the testicular fortitude.
Here, Roscoe. Put this
it does look like a pretty day.
I'm gonna drop it on the ground here.
Do we need night vision at all?
No.
Okay.
It's daytime now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it daytime?
It's very much daytime.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
That's weird. I actually have my dead man switch connected. It's just not working.
Oh, no.
Let's try again.
Hey, because you weren't dead, dude.
I don't want to have to fucking restart everything.
I have a connection error with my dead man switch.
Paper machine,
man. Just paper
machine.
Hey,
what happened to my
Keeper,
set for my gun?
Keeper!
Oh no, wasn't me.
I can't zero the scope, but it's an ACOG, duh. Do Russians have a hybrid, like, sniper scope?
I want everyone to hurry the fuck up with their loadouts.
Get ready to pick up Gorski.
Gotta fix my fucking radio because of that ass hat.
Where's he at? Yeah, Gorski, we're not on a snow map, man. Change your fucking loadouts. You don't need to fucking shoot him.
Wow, that dead animation is awesome.
I know, it's
dead. I missed the death animation. Kill him again.
I shot him in the arm. How the fuck did he die? Or just fucking knocked out by shooting him in the arm with the foot?
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
It wasn't me, right.
I got the wrong guy.
Yeah, you right shot leg. The wrong fucking guy, but don't do it again, or I'm just gonna start eating people.
Hey, yo,
wait, bro, explosive pistols. What do you want me to carry? Because I got like two demo blocks.
Yeah, hold on.
Oh, thanks. I'm putting more.
Yeah, Gorski, change. We're not on a summit, man.
All right, I guess I'm just gonna grab the biggest fucking bag I can and pick up all the explosives in it. Now we're backpacking those, so.
Do that. Just like change to a fucking. Yeah, there we go.
He healed me already.
Alright, cool. Yeah, I'm 8. Damn, I'm fat as fuck right now. 83 pounds.
Alright, everyone. Get moving, or we're gonna start getting moving.
Rah, rah. We have
the high I'm Patriot. Make sure your radios are all set up and everything. Good luck. I will take the only available.
Hello. Hello, sticky keys.
Joke's on you, I had that disabled.
You're disabled?
Very.
Kiefer, you want to take point?
That's great.
Okay. Where's Phylum?
We're going backpacking through Europe right now.
Car.
We're just following the main road. Past. As we get to the main road, we'll follow it. Look for buildings surrounding the road.
I'm just going up to these sandbags.
Venom 2 will lead. Command will be in the middle. And then Venom 1 will trail. Pretty simple.
That works.
We'll follow you, Venom 2.
Venom 2.
Alright, we're leading the charge.
Fuck you, Keeper.
What else is there? I'm watching the gaggle fuck of people behind you.
I asked if he wanted to be in the front.
We're going at his
very nice sound, sir.
Also, I should be leading if I have a
defense switch. I tried to go for the
control C. Dead blocks on me.
I've only got 3 dead blocks, so. Need to blow up a wall.
Yeah, social distancing. A lot. I'm still mad that I got it.
Anyone have the school, not squad? You know what? Never mind. Nets are fine.
Gorski? Why? I haven't heard Rasko's voice yet.
Neither have I.
He's very, very fucking quiet.
He's a shy guy.
You can hear him on the radio pretty well. If he knows how to use a radio.
I think he forgot to turn off Whisper. Everyone on my team, please go blue so I know who's who.
Do I have to turn Rasko up on TeamSpeak?
I mean Chinese food.
Is it any good?
It's not real Chinese food.
Definitely.
Real Chinese food's like fucking white rice.
It's white rice.
It is.
I've got a mine detector on me, so it's all good.
We don't need a mine detector, what the fuck?
I don't know. It's still on me from the last game.
Yeah, it's called conserving stamina.
So, just don't get too far separated.
Hey, Patriot. You'll know we're in trouble when you hear multiple explosions go off. How's that sound?
Alright, y'all can be like the sweeping team. Just die up ahead, and then we'll come in to save y'all.
What a beautiful town.
You ever watched, fucking Lord of the Rings Two
I'd
Towers?
Fuck it.
No.
Yes.
You remember that scene with Helm's Deep where the orc runs into the side of the building and it just blows up?
Not particularly.
Well, then you're uncultured.
That's fine by me.
Is that an AS Val?
Yes.
I forgot you're from Texas.
access, never mind.
What the fuck do you got on it? What kind of fucking... Okay.
It is technically a sniper rifle.
Okay. You do you.
So, like, it's too quiet, right? Considering, like, we were just being swarmed by zombies around here a couple days ago. Where the fuck are you going?
Alright, Kiefer. I think we have to start jogging so this mission doesn't take 4.5 hours.
So I can't LARP?
I don't think we would be necessarily walking in this situation.
The LARPing experience must not be disturbed.
A slow jog is more than...
executing a cow or something.
Are you guys shooting?
Or being Venom 2, you know? I saw stuff flying over
my
head.
We are Venom
2. I believe it was
Venom 1. Venom 1. You mean a bug? Or did you fire at an arrow?
Somebody was shooting over my head. I don't know who was
the goose.
We don't have any arrow assets.
That was just me pissing off somebody.
Gorski, why are
you not firing rounds?
I don't know. I just like deer.
We're not?
Gorski did.
Where the
fuck is he? He isn't with us right now.
Yes, I am.
Yeah, I know.
Where is he?
He's not. Oh, yeah, I am. You know. I wasn't paying attention because I was trying to do total thing. Where are you guys?
Playing
like ahead of you.
We're walking. Oh, shit.
Earthquake.
Watch for mounds.
Okay, well that's a warning.
Watch for mounds popping up to the ground.
It's like
watch
the sound
these fucking
of the
doors.
Song.
If you're on the right side, watch the right side doors. If you're on the left side, watch the left side doors. I don't want anything charging us.
Blue, we're coming down to you guys.
Quick status update for me. What I miss?
Earthquake.
Tyler the Creator song.
I was here for the earthquake. I was talking about why we're here.
Why are we here? That's one of life's great mysteries.
You're so far ahead. Do you want to take your team and split off to the west and look for vehicles in what looks like that apartment / residential district?
I'm literally on top of this mark, but hey, you do you, man.
You're on top of where?
The vehicles question mark.
Oh, are you on top of the eastern vehicles question mark?
Like, there's no way there's a vehicle inside this building, right? There's just zombies?
Yeah, there's no way there's vehicles inside of a building.
Is it a car park? Cut west. I see where you are.
The gas station.
Check out the residential area, because we're so far behind.
But there's
no
vehicles at the gas station either.
There's gotta be cars somewhere in here,
because this
is the only city.
Hey, so, like...
What was that shooting?
Shots from behind again.
What are you shooting at?
I don't know, somebody was shooting behind me.
Okay, so there's like nothing over here as far as vehicles go, and I'm not going into the television station to investigate because I don't feel like getting mauled in Course Glorious by zombies.
Alright, I doubt a vehicle.
It's holding at the edge of town,
anyway,
fellas.
So we're probably good on that aspect.
Okay.
I guess we can
let's just go down that road to the
east and look for vehicles, like in this section.
Passing gas.
Yeah, we're pushing south along the road past the Toucan Oil gas station.
Yeah, I see y'all right now. We're probably about 200 meters to your north.
We got no contacts as of yet,
have grenades?
Yeah, there's gotta be vehicles somewhere here, because there's just no other
40
places for vehicles along the route.
40 mic
halt at the crossroads. Halt the crossroads, keep open
so
sight lines 360.
But I do not have any handheld grenades.
You don't need handheld grenades.
Hey, we're gonna hold to the crossroads for you guys to catch up.
But I can't
I'm
roll
going
a grenade.
To be AFK for about.
You can
minutes.
Shoot into a room with a grenade.
Solid. I'd say distance.
Either the hospital or the apartment complexes right might have vehicles, but the apartment complexes don't have a parking lot, so I'd say maybe the hospital.
To our west, and just check those residential buildings for any parked vehicles outside.
To the southeast.
And need us back up to the hospital.
We'll go. Second squad, we're looping west to scan for vehicles.
Run that.
I finally got off the command net. I don't know why I was on it.
Sorry, I was having food delivered to my room.
My C-tab isn't working for some reason. That's annoying.
Yes, it's called being quarantined in one room for 2 weeks. Don't give me shit. Okay. Yes, that's why I showered. Did they catch up with us?
Yeah.
I'm backstation.
Yeah, they're taking a quick loop west right now to check for vehicles up at the apartments.
That's cool. So, like, you can find, like, a vehicle. It doesn't matter. You know what I mean, man? Like, if we find a pickup truck, that's the only thing that saves ours.
If we find a pickup truck, that's something that we can send with, like, four people to go get other vehicles. And if
man,
not, call out mass zombies in front of us.
I don't know if you've ever been in a horror movie before, but, like, sending four guys to go find stuff is either A, how you have four gritty survivors who finish out the rest of the fucking movie, or you end up with four dead guys that you try to go rescue and get eaten doing.
Well, we'll send four expendable people. So how does Venom 1 feel about going?
Me, Nerese, and Blue, and Gamma, or Norwegian.
I'm willing to give up Rasko and Gorski.
No, Rasko's staying.
You know
I would save Rasko's life.
It,
we can give up Gorski for sure.
Not alone. I have other people.
Oh, Kiefer, come back. No, I guess he doesn't want us straying.
No, we're doing this for cinematics.
Hey, Rasko, Kiefer, come back. You can do it all. You're leaning to the right. Control A. And that was some deep-seated hatred from Phylum there. Alright, let's just leave him to die.
Wait, what are they doing?
Pissing me off, God.
Ah!
Like, right. Hikey, just come back to regroup. There's not gonna be any vehicles over there.
Come on, Rasko, we gotta go!
I don't like that, okay?
You make my earthquake.
That is when a meteor strikes the town.
Chief of Mad God, man. I'm gonna keep on going.
Yes,
I forgot to grab any antidote.
Let's take up this building on our left.
I have 10 of each.
I have 10, and I gave 5 to Rasko.
Yeah, I'll give you 5 here.
Bruh, I am the grenade.
I'm gonna mark the building there.
Alright, strapped up.
Actually,
got you the vest ready.
I've got 20 injectors in my backpack. If, Carp. If we find a little
carp,
den
I'm
or
actually like 90% sure that their little switches aren't working.
Rendezvous.
I am not willing
they
to
might have been disabled.
Cool.
Hey, if you see a civilian run at us, you gun it dead. Okay.
Can you guys hold it for a second?
Don't gotta tell me twice.
Exactly.
I found a vehicle, hold on.
Chinese food.
Hey, look, we're passing by the hospital. This seems safe.
I need 20 seconds to put away Chinese food. Can I go do it?
Can I drive this?
Drive what?
Carp, can we hold so Gorski can put away his fucking Chinese food?
I found a car.
Let's go.
That's not a car.
Damn.
You can't. Yeah.
I can try.
Oh boy.
Oh, yep. Yeah, nope.
You're treating yourself.
You're way
actually, that didn't hurt. It's all good.
Yeah, that's why your leg's blue.
Okay,
huh?
Chinese food time.
Oh.
Returning to road.
Hmm? Alright, we're waiting for you. I mean, I'm waiting for you. Carp's pretty adamant about moving away from God.
What's this wee shit? He pissed off God.
I'm having my gun up. Some front element. Actually, my stamina's fine, but...
I'm 104.
What am I? I'm 89. I'm good.
Man, how's the medic lighter than all of y'all?
That sounds like you didn't bring enough supplies for the class. That, or you're just planning on not shooting your weapon this game.
Oh, I hardly ever bring it.
My medic loadout weighed almost 100 pounds.
You don't ever bring ammo.
So I was right.
You know, I heard they got a pill for conscientious objection.
Chinese food put away, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Ignore God. Normal. It's normal.
That is not normal.
Yeah, these earthquakes that we've definitely not been getting the entire time we've been here.
You had a massive bowl of Taco Bell.
Guilty.
When you shit so violent it makes the world shake.
So, like, how long until Goatman hooks his head out?
If Goatman pulls up, I'm gonna dap him up. Me and him are homies.
Oh, it's gonna be a long walk without a
car. I feel like that's a fast way to become a sacrifice.
You remember, me and him were looking at each other and we were stinking. I mean, thinking. We were chilling, dog.
So you're telling me that the reason that he's after us is because of you. If we kill you, does that mean he'll stop chasing us?
No, that means he'll kill all of you.
Mine
is still following. There's one way to test this theory. He is at the very front of the column.
You know, I'm getting in the front so I can do this.
He's gonna run, go put his Chinese food away.
I shoot him in the leg real fast.
No, everyone just starts sprinting.
No. Actually, what we could do, I was gonna say, we should all go hide in the bushes and pretend that we were gone.
That'd be so fucking can we do that, please? I wanna scare them. What
the fuck was that?
I've got an Android,
I didn't hear shit.
What?
I didn't hear nothing.
Nah, I saw something yellow-orangish over there behind that rise to the right.
Alright, don't worry about it. Probably just the drugs kicking in.
Probably a butterfly.
I always think
it could have been a butterfly.
I always look at bugs and I think, hey, that's a person.
Yeah, I haven't seen very many. Well, lately I've seen a ton of bugs on the server. Butterflies and shit.
You know, I want more chicken rice fried. I want more General Tso's chicken. I should have ordered General Tso's chicken.
Man, it's gonna be real awkward when we're lulled into the sense of security and he hits us with a whole horde.
I don't think we're at all around.
Our bridge is breakable. Y'all have seen The Walking Dead where, like, there's nothing around. They just moved to the next city at the giant horde.
No, seriously. Are bridges destructible on this map?
Probably not.
I have four demo blocks, by the way. Like,
I've got three demo of them. We can try to drop this bridge.
Carp, stop running.
We can drop the bridge so that platoon has to deal with it, and we can just keep going.
I feel like I'm the only one that's
dude, we are way ahead of anybody. I don't see any.
I did earlier.
No, I didn't.
Oh, wait. I think I see him right back there.
Hey, I hear someone. Behind you guys. Come on. There's some dudes fucking behind me coming from that pond.
I know, just keep running.
Weapons here?
No, I took the only AK that was here. I grabbed the only AK that was here.
Gorski is lost over by the fucking water.
Careful, there's zombies. There's around. Zombies around, careful.
Oh shit. Norwegian, you got a car 98. I wanna check that vehicle.
Yeah. What? The one you blew up?
Jeez. Did somebody blow up a vehicle?
Yeah. Yeah, the dude that's running over right now that blew it up.
That's Gorski.
Oh my god.
Fucking hard.
Gorski blew it up?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
You know we're supposed to use that vehicle that you blew up, right?
That wasn't my fault. Also, it had no gas and nothing in it.
My god.
So, it was just dead bodies. I looted it and got guns off it.
Whose body is this? What am I seeing?
I don't know.
I need a gun still.
Oh, I already looted that.
That was the person I looted for their AK. So, it's gone now, but there was nothing important in it. Nerys, you need guns.
I could use a gun.
Oh, Carp, there's guns by the truck, apparently. Are we missing anyone?
Missing, like, everyone.
Nope.
It's behind us.
Also, we need to head south to the one other group with everyone else.
Welcome.
Run south?
Yeah, we have to go south.
Got something left.
Oh, can I not take these?
Whoa, fuck.
You can't hit it, don't shoot it, because you just make more of them.
Fuck.
After this, we gotta start going south.
Yeah, there was backpacks in here too. I didn't know there was a like zombie hitting it. I heard it very faintly, so I started running. Okay.
I don't have a flashlight for my gun.
Yeah, that's why we need people to be flashlights while we are the guns. People point at the bad guys, we shoot the bad guys.
I have a flashlight on my gun.
Basically.
Cool. Well, you can do both, because you're special.
Alright, we gotta start
moving. Can we put them on our guns?
No.
No. We gotta regroup, boys. Start moving.
Well, I have rockets in case there's a really big horde.
Does anyone have an Android?
No. I do.
Yeah, so do I.
I kept
mine's
up.
But I kept mine too, but I don't see you on Android.
Carp, we gotta go going south.
It's the ones who have Androids to be the one you can see.
Yeah, no, I don't see anyone.
I saw Goatman on my way over here, and you know, I was telling him we can be chill, and you know, we were. I was seeing I was seeing the SpongeBob theme song the whole time, and he didn't fuck with me, so we're happy. We're good friends.
Well, go sing it to that thing in the bushes.
Who lives in a pineapple under the tree? SpongeBob SquarePants.
He's gonna waste all of the ammunition that we have.
I luckily have 10 magazines for the Car 98.
I also have flare rounds and HE grenade. Does anyone have a grenade launcher?
No.
Okay, we should all stay on yelling. so we don't lose track of each other.
Probably a good idea.
Everyone stay on yelling so we don't lose each other. Also.
Fuck, did one get in here?
Make sure you're on yelling.
Yeah. Also, if somebody has a grenade launcher, tell me, because I have HE grenade rounds and a flare, too, actually.
That's a demon.
Hey.
That's that motherfucker that was chasing me.
Get on yelling.
Everybody be on yelling, pass it down.
Everybody be on yelling, pass it down.
I already
said that.
Pass
it down,
that.
You're in the front.
So, we got it up
here.
Yeah,
tell me about it.
Alright, we're
this
gonna follow
this road.
This
is where I came from. Like, I shit you not, I was just
I came
over the hills.
I think I was the furthest out.
I couldn't figure it was a...
Yeah, the north crossing, according to the GPS.
Oh, some...
No, wait.
He's hit. Alright, it's dead.
It's dead. Your dog sounds like
heard
a fucking zombie, dude. Holy shit.
Right there on top of the hill, behind the trees. Yellow shirt.
Let's shoot them unless they're actually chasing us.
Good call.
Yeah.
Because I want to save my ammo.
That one's coming this way.
It's a walker. It's not moving fast. It doesn't sprint. We don't have to shoot at it.
Until it screams and attracts more.
Say it's...
That's not how that works.
You literally have a sunken.
Hmm?
I love the shit you're wearing right now. I love how he gave you that shit.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm wearing.
You're wearing a Stalin helmet and you're using a Car 98. Is that a Car 98?
Yeah, that's a Car 98.
Oh my god, that's fucking hilarious.
Jesus.
You're literally just wearing World War II German shit.
Okay, I spawned in a World War II German bunker, to be
user
fair.
User
I just spawned
channel.
In a cabin in the woods.
I spawned at a military base, didn't bother to look for anything, I just fucking left.
Like...
I did. Well, I like checked a few houses, but then I went back and read the note, and I just decided, you know what, I'm not gonna look through all these houses, I'm just gonna get to going.
HQ
and then I found the
rallying.
Humvee.
Can't, why? What happened to all my guns?
I don't know.
I hope I find my dead body.
There's no dead body.
I didn't realize you put
okay,
on the uniform.
Okay, I hope I find
too.
Myself undead.
Why wouldn't I put on the uniform?
Myself.
It has armor.
Does it? The actual uniform has armor?
Yeah, fucking
yeah.
One rank. It ain't good, but it's better than being naked.
Hey, you know what? Anything that keeps a zombie from
none
biting
of us have
my
antivirus,
ass.
Anyone
we?
Who plays orcs
no.
Will say the t-shirt
no, we do not.
Bad.
It's only bad if you get bit. Don't get bit. Also, don't gun down the guy that gets bit because that just gets us a zombie faster.
I know. I wasn't gonna do that.
I was
gonna
say that's
a terrible
idea. We're moving too fast. We need to conserve stamina. We're killing our stamina right now. If we hit a horde in half a run, then we're fucked.
Well, that's
let's
why my gun
stamina.
Is down.
Conserve
yes.
Stamina.
Black house. Guys, just stay on walking so we can see in ahead of us and around us.
Zeus, hail. Fuck's sakes.
Apparently Venom 2 is having some issues.
Well, you can ball. See who the tars are, you don't have to land nav.
Because
they're idiots.
I thought it was going to be longer before I could see you guys. I thought I was going to have to deal with like a horde on my
I honestly
own
thought
that.
We'd be the ones that were fucking risen.
Well, we are trying to know what the hell we're doing.
We don't have Shack Tech, do we?
No.
No
we if we join off of each other, we'll get it, though.
Actually, yeah,
let's do that.
Where's Carpenter? Everyone join off Carpenter.
Join.
We're just joining
okay,
off of
in.
Somebody else who's,
There we go.
That's a lot better.
Golden.
Somebody ooh. Go red so I can at least figure out ish who's who.
Rascal, do you know how to join off people?
Actually, Gorski, go white, and Sunken, go blue. Because Gorski has a unique icon on the map.
Rascal doesn't know how to join off of you.
Wait.
Just use interact on someone, look at their crotch
there
on their team.
Hey, is Rascal even speaking?
I don't know, I can't hear him. It's like when Osiris just joined. Just silent for like the
I'm
longest time.
I'm curious who has the secret orders.
I was told to head northwest.
I forgot we had that situation.
What? Hey, this is news.
Did you
to
just
me.
Spoil
just
it, Carpenter?
Somebody
you
has their own orders separate from everybody else.
Well, okay. Who do we trust here?
We're not doing this. We're not doing this. We're just gonna move to the
next. Of course, if you try to pull us apart, I'll shoot myself and
take
a rocket.
Make them a flashlight. course. It might not be one in our squad.
That's also what I was thinking.
It's
I think it might
Venom
not be one
too,
in our
I can
squad.
Guarantee it. The amount of issues they're already
Carpenter,
having.
How'd you remember?
I didn't
can
remember,
I
just thought of that.
For a weapon or
okay.
Yeah,
let's,
yeah, let's go. I hold security outside.
Because
well,
yeah, I think Strax said something about it, but I don't remember.
Hey, there's a dead man in here. I
need okay,
a gun.
We're taking
shit. Need a gun on me.
Loot his body.
Come here, Blue.
Yep, I got ya.
Anyway,
yeah,
there's
dead.
A traitor.
Oh, there's stuff in here.
Spare me.
I'm taking.
I'll
I
be
need
your
a
bestie.
Gun, so I'm taking this.
Afer.
Quick, everyone, get inside the house.
There's intel.
Security.
There's intel in here.
All right.
Take it.
Oh shit, there's intel.
Yeah.
We're gonna
biggest
want that
pistol?
Thing.
I'm trying to
I'm
take
taking
his
watch
ammo
so I can
and
tell
I can't.
Time.
Take his watch.
Yep, I'm gonna sell this shit.
Where's the intel at?
I, can get rid
I think
of?
It's on the tip. Or.
No, it's a postcard. Yeah.
If you can't pick it up, I don't think it's
seconds.
Intel then.
Are they really that?
There's
far
nothing.
Apart?
Wait.
It won't let me take the ammo.
Tell Strax since you can't grab
it.
It's
oh, wait,
BS.
No, it's infinite. I'm going to fill my whole fucking inventory with
infinite ammo.
Oh, he did have a notepad on him.
What kind of ammo?
Pistol.
TT.
Oh, I got a flashlight for my pistols.
Rasko.
I'm just gonna repeat.
Okay, this dude's notepad said okay. A rifleman think you can shoot your way out of this. No, didn't think so. Look, your buddy is nearby. No, this I just picked it off of him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you're right.
All right, what's
it say? It says, a rifleman, think you can shoot your way out of this? No, didn't think so. Look at your buddy. Look, your buddy is nearby. You should go.
And then he said to
you should go and find him.
No, no, I dropped that note to try to.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Let's go, let's go.
All right, let's go.
I'm going to take your note. Where's your note?
Alright, let's get back on the road, make sure everybody's together before we start moving though.
Alright, so I can get your gun back out.
Flashlight, lead somebody.
I think we got okay. Everybody. Conserve stamina.
Drag.
Don't tempt fate like that.
What? Oh wait, not Strack. I'm gonna say Carp.
It's nice taking.
I don't know why. I don't know why you sound like strategy sometimes.
I don't know how you see the similarities, but all right.
You know, I make very strange similarities and connections.
Am I the
cool
only
like
one
that.
That's using the fucking double tap C thing? Or
I was.
I can't
I
do it with
my
a pistol. It makes me walk.
Yeah, we should be walking with your flashlights up so we can see in front of us.
We're almost there. We're about halfway.
Where should we go?
I have no clue where we are.
Joined your channel.
I just know that it's. What time
I
is
have
it?
Marked our movement on the map as we have.
It's 52 in the morning. Oh, 52 hours.
Wait,
so.
Let's check this building.
Good idea. I've got to open my beer.
We need to be careful about how many buildings we check. One of them is going to definitely be a fucking honeypot.
Yeah.
We'll just
but
look through
I
the
got
windows.
A gun. I got a handgun out of one of them,
on the
so.
As well,
if the building has no windows, don't look into it and don't go into it. That's my just best.
Yeah.
Suggestion.
Look through the windows. Good idea.
It's a blown out building, but, you know, still. Rules apply.
Nothing.
Okay.
If Goatman shows up, I promise you, just start singing the SpongeBob SquarePants theme and tell him you'll dap him up and he's gonna be your homie.
What the fuck is with your hat?
I stole the officer's hat from the dead dude, and it's mine now. And I like it. It's my souvenir. It's the theme of World War II equipment.
What did you assume you'll survive this?
Well, you know, I believe in all of us. I believe we can all survive this.
Do we need to...
We're smart people.
There's a border crossing here.
There might
be
an AK here. Yeah, we might find another AK.
This is the border crossing, the main border crossing.
Yeah.
That's me. I found a guy with an AK here. There might be another AK
I have to go to Fapovo.
Is this where we're meeting, or are we just going to continue
this
on?
This is supposed to be where we're meeting.
Which border crossing is it? Main?
That's what it said.
Where's Zelinda?
Where the fuck is Zelinda? South.
Somebody get... Roscoe, go forward with your flashlight so we can see.
No,
the note says we
far.
Have to go to
don't
Zelinda.
Go too far, though.
That's what I've been saying.
Don't get separated.
We're gonna stick together as a group. You guys see any dead security guard or some
shit?
Like border guard
in here.
What about the other one?
We'll see.
Flashlight, please. Box? Nothing.
Check it. Don't open the door first, open, check the
window
first.
No, no dead security guards, it's fine.
Whoa.
Zombie.
Zombies.
Behind us too. I'm looking at him.
I see.
Uh-oh. Three, four.
Alright, clear.
Fucking bolt action BS.
Hey, it's better than nothing, dude.
Hey,
you got the bolt action? If we see a pistol,
we need a
flat.
There's more buildings to check to the southeast east.
Yeah. See if maybe there's a gun or another note in one of these.
User joined your channel.
At least one flashlight go up the tower.
User
check
left
it
your
out.
Channel.
I'm gonna take tower as well. Just.
Hey, skull. We found something.
User joined your channel.
Hear others, hear others.
Voice.
Military base, be careful. This is how we get fucked.
Wait.
User left your channel.
Mr. Light, пожалуйста.
I don't speak communism.
Здравствуйте. Как дела?
Хорошо.
Хорошо. Да.
Что проблема?
Моя проблема? Я потерялся.
А, ну где ты идешь?
Не знаю. Я потерялся, моя команда, они... не знаю.
Где они пошли?
Это не мертвые. Что?
Где они пошли?
Я не понимаю, твой акцент.
Где они пошли?
Не знаю.
Хорошо. У тебя есть информация про это...
Это не знаю. Нет, что? Я думаю, я просто хочу. Не знаю. Кажется, нам нужно. Моя команда. Я потерялся. Они. Смотри мап.
Хорошо.
Свет. Хорошо. А где мы сейчас?
Я не знаю.
Скажи, не знаешь?
Хорошо.
Горский.
He says his command is, or he lost, he got separated from his group, and he's lost.
Anything useful?
No.
His gun's useful.
Got
Wait, tell him where Zelina is.
Where's Zelina?
Zelina.
Мы внутри Зелина.
Тебе нужно знать, где Зелина, да?
Да.
Yes.
Хорошо. Зелина, тебе нужно идти, смотри на мэп. Зелина. Сюда. Округ меня.
Here. He says here.
Мы здесь. Мы здесь? Сейчас?
Yeah.
We're here now.
Там.
Да.
Oh, that's so far
там.
Down.
Налево. Я думал, моя команда, нам нужно уходил нашу машину, когда не мертвый атаковал и нас.
What's he saying?
Хорошо, что ты сказал?
Зомби. И когда зомби атаковал и нас, мы уходил и наш... Где-то, я смотрю за мост. Вот там, я думаю, наша машина...
Вот там тебе атака?
Да, машина там, я думаю.
Окей, он говорит, что есть странный... Strange man at that bridge
Нет,
that I just circled.
Не машина, машина. Автомобиль, грузный.
There's a vehicle.
Not a man.
Whoa,
a
strange man.
It's very similar in Russian.
God damn it.
It's like holy crap.
У меня наша машина это.
Ask about weapons.
Газ почти окончились.
У тебя есть пистолеты?
Нет, у меня...
No guns.
У меня,
Armory.
Я думаю, у нас оружие в машине.
They have weapons in the vehicle.
Ага.
Alright.
So, we're gonna have to go
я
for
думаю,
a little journey down
я
there.
Я думаю, если у нас, что у нас,
You think so?
Оружие.
I'd assume there is because it's a vehicle.
Oh my
but...
god.
We're gonna head down and we're probably gonna reach that
bridge. Я сейчас найду мою команду.
somebody
read
took it.
Oh, I
why is he
it.
Walking
it's,
away?
It literally just says go to the northern.
Oh, that's a crossing. That's a spawn.
Yeah, it's a spawn point.
Okay. Have you guys cleared this barracks?
Any other useful info you can get out of this guy, Gorski?
Fucking Christ, Rasko.
I literally
shit
have
out
no clue what else to ask him. Like,
out of all the things
I asked him,
I
where his guys
say,
are, he doesn't know. I asked
that
him.
That is what we
he has anything useful? He said no. I literally.
Is he going to accompany us?
У меня.
Ты идешь с нами или ты?
У меня не гранаты, вот. Если хочешь. Да, не могу. Мне нужно найти мою команду.
Okay, you can't come with us. He has to find his command. Мы можем помочь тебе найти
hey,
твою команду.
He's giving us grenades, though.
Хорошо, спасибо. Не знаю,
oh.
если можете.
Oh, dick. Spread them out.
Почему?
It's like four.
Почему? Потому я
Have
не
you
знаю,
guys
где
cleared
они.
This barracks?
Someone went in there and looked at it.
You already went in?
Someone did.
Это кажется, как... Я думаю, они мертвы. Может быть. Нужно домой, я думаю.
Хорошо, иди
what
домой.
Моя дома север. Мы дома север.
What's he saying?
Grabbing those grenades?
You can't help
no,
us.
I didn't.
He's gonna go home and relax.
I think Gamma was having one of them.
Kick back. Eat some peanuts.
Gamma,
what?
Dude,
Jesus Christ!
Oh, come on.
You bitch!
I even said for the greater good and shot his
first
gun.
Oh my god.
You got death turned off.
A BRB.
You bitch! We could've just asked him to give us the gun, and we could've just went on!
Who needs
the
gun again?
Just asked to give us the gun!
I can't take the gun.
Oh, Gorski, come
there
on.
There is things such as morality! I don't care about survival of the fittest, I care about morality! And we
you joined the wrong
you liability, Gorski? Shut up.
No. We didn't need to kill him! It was not necessary! You're a cunt, Carp.
Why can't I take his fucking gun?
Because...
You can!
It's the curse!
Whatever, I'm taking his helmet. Actually, no, the cap is cooler. I'm taking his bandages. And a tourniquet.
Oh, hey, guys.
Stretch man, let's go.
Oh, Rasko.
Alright, let's move.
This is awesome. Oh my god.
Watch crossfire.
Yeah,
I'm mad.
This is all because you killed him, Carp.
Come on, let's move. Get the fuck up out of here. We need to head south.
That's a demon.
I love how you're implying he wouldn't die to zombies anyway.
I don't care.
Let's get to the vehicle fast.
We could just ask for the gun.
It's only that one.
Use ace control.
We need
shift.
To go.
Or no, not
west,
control shift. Control
south.
Window key. I can heal you, but you use control windows key and you go to medical and you hover over it and it shows like yellow is injured, white is fine. I just healed you, I think. I think you're fine, but you're infected with the.
Okay, virus. Let's move.
So we gotta get you antivirus. We should.
Okay, keep fucking moving. If he drops, we'll just kill him.
Rasko!
Is that the
I'm leaving them retards behind if they want to catch up.
I think your kid's upset, Sunken.
Yeah. No, it's my dead stranding baby. Something's wrong.
Who are we abandoning right now?
I don't know, fuck him.
Okay.
What? No, Gorski.
Stop.
Fuck. A translator.
I mean.
Smoke well, someone.
I'm he's gonna dead. Guess he just killed Rasko.
No.
There was a zombie.
There was a zombie.
Okay. I thought he killed Rasko because he doesn't have an antivirus pill for him.
Oh god. Took him behind the shed, literally.
Look at the flowers.
You shouldn't do that?
But, yeah. No, I see two flashlights.
Yeah, I just have a minor bruise. He punched me in the head.
I hope you don't turn
I've got
zombie.
No injuries.
Does he? Is he healthy?
Oh yeah, by the way, Rasko got bit.
Wait, like,
aww.
Not healthy bit?
I don't
like,
think
you checked
so.
Him and checked... Did you
do
check for
him?
Infection?
How do we check
him? Check his head, and
look
you
his
go
head.
To check for infection.
And I'm gonna do that. I assume he has infection. And
Unit is healthy. He's fine.
He's fine.
Okay, we're good.
You're fine.
That's lucky.
You need
lucky.
To be like turned yellow.
You feeling a little bit of pain? Do you need morphine? Let's see. No, you're fine.
Don't even bother with morphine.
Mild pain is not bad.
Who's our GPS?
It's only if it's
okay. Yo, I've got.
Pain.
Yeah,
GPS.
I have one too. It's glitched for my Android. I don't have an Android, but
use
the Android.
Just follow
there,
the road. Follow the road.
No, you cannot follow the road
to
get where we're going.
And make sure we stay on the same road.
You cannot follow the road strictly and get to where we need to go.
No, yeah, no, my GPS bugged out too. And
yeah, I had the same bug. My Android's there, but I don't have an Android.
Do we have a compass?
Yeah, exactly.
It's nice.
We should all have compasses. Compass?
Yeah.
I picked up a compass on the table.
Yeah, there was not many. There was a bunch of compi over there.
Yeah, you know, the intel you didn't pick up either.
Well, if you want to stay on the path, technically we gotta start diverting now.
Yeah. Well, what about the vehicle you want to grab? Or are we just following this?
Is this the breakpoint where we cross the water?
Might be.
It's coming up.
I've drawn a line, so. I just don't want to be in the woods unless we have to be.
Okay,
well, the
let's
line
stay
went
out of the
into
woods,
the
then.
Woods, though, so I was like,
I know it does. I know it does. I don't want to spend any.
Hey, there's the vehicle.
There's the vehicle right here.
Oh, it's right in front of us. Holy crap.
Check if it has shit in it. I assume it does.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
There's medical. Medical.
There's medical. I'll take it.
How much shit? Oh, yeah, there's nothing in here.
It's medical, that's it.
Does it have fuel?
Something.
Remember when he said there'd be guns in it?
He said he thinks.
Yeah, see, I killed him and we got an extra gun as opposed to not killing him and not getting
We could have just taken his gun.
We
check and see if it's got fuel and the fucking thing can run.
No, then you can shoot him because then we have reason.
Why would I go through the whole song and dance of trying to negotiate with an armed man about disarming him rather than I can just kill him and take his gun?
Because he just wants to go home.
Yeah, but then I run the risk of him saying no and trying to kill one of you guys on his way down. I was thinking about your lives and if anything.
And I was thinking about our lives as well, but also his.
I don't care about his. I only care about you guys.
Are we all in?
Oh, fuck.
Yes.
No.
No. Yeah. Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
Prisoner,
so people with the guns can actually aim out the back.
Where is the AFK?
Oh, lights. Oh
yeah,
shit.
He's
Hi.
AFK back there.
You.
Look.
Hey, can someone with the gun switch? There we go.
Are we good?
Fuck it, let's go.
Who just said way?
War dog.
What the heck?
War dog.
Where'd you War come dog? From?
Where
Where's
your squad?
War dog come from?
Where's your squad?
Are we good to go?
How lost are you?
I don't know. I'm just shy here.
Are we good to go? War dog,
yeah,
get
War
out.
Dog?
War dog, get out. 1 second.
No. War dog, are you still in the vehicle? Okay, hold still.
Hold still.
I'm checking something.
Oh, I know what you're doing.
Unit is healthy. Alright.
Unit is healthy. I just did
okay.
The same thing.
Alright.
I did it too.
Hey, did they abandon me?
No, I literally just got here.
Like to the op?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright.
Okay.
Well, that's why you still have your
Sorry,
helmet.
We're
Fuck
a little
you.
Paranoid.
Alright, we good to go?
Yeah.
War dog, get out of the group. Where are we going?
On the fucking line. Oh, fuck, you don't have a GPS. Get out. Get out.
Stop.
Get out. Let me drive.
Okay.
Oh my
it's
god.
Like, follow the line.
I don't have a Chinese fire crew.
What?
Because Blue has the GPS.
Serious. Well, we have no gas now.
What?
What'd you do?
Drove 2 feet, and then we ran out of gas.
Park guys, this mile.
Oh my god.
Oh, so yeah. So... <Fucking God. laughs>
Just give me the GPS. I don't trust you.
Oh, it's bugged out. We don't have it.
You don't have a GPS?
No, we don't have a GPS.
Not on our body, but because
nope,
we had
but we have
Android.
It on our screen.
Yeah,
yeah we have it
we
on
had
screen.
Android open before the teleport, so
mm-hmm.
It stayed with.
Press L.
So what the fuck are we doing then?
User left your channel.
I'm assuming he's given us fuel.
No, binaries.
Binaries AFK.
No, we left him behind. I don't.
Yeah, he was AFK.
He said okay.
Okay, so get back in.
Look at the silly goat man over there.
No fuel still.
No fuel?
Nope, no fuel still.
Alright, back out.
I saw his track say okay, so.
That's what I thought.
I'm aiming with my flashlight. What are you doing?
Fucking rock.
Says it
you know,
should be okay.
Do you have a silencer?
Check
no.
it again.
Passengers, unknown, the body. Okay, where is he? There you are.
AKS.
Oh, they're Russian. I think these were his friends. I'm gonna take his vest because
well,
I need.
Well, now they're reunited. Now you can't even complain.
There's a helmet there. If someone dropped one.
That's funny.
Oh wait,
but
that's
also
mine.
Got a book.
Oh, wait, they're reunited in Russian hell.
Yeah.
Because didn't you know?
Hey, there's a bunch of stuff in this thing's pack if you guys want to get some shit.
You know, we can always just throw any extra stuff in the back of this truck.
Take the ammo from this and try to put in the other one if you guys want to.
I can't.
There's another rocket launcher in there. You have to do it from the ground.
Ooh, I'll take a rocket launcher.
I feel like a rocket launcher is not going to be that useful.
It isn't.
It's better than nothing.
As long as a grenade launcher, I still have M4A1 frag rounds.
Oh wait, it's right there.
Fuck.
What the fuck am I hearing? What the hell is that?
What?
What the fuck is that?
Okay, I'm not the only one hearing.
Nope. I'm getting out and checking that.
Should I honk?
I see it! Crawlers ahead!
I shot it. To them.
Yeah,
I see lights up ahead. I see lights to our southeast.
Yes, that's a town. We're not going towards it. It's going to be death.
I agree.
Everybody
I also think we should prepare
up.
For
we
contact because of that.
Got our equipment.
Okay.
Okay. What's up, bud?
Yo.
I am happy with my American equipment.
He actually renamed them to Beam Squad.
Are you fucking kidding me?
stop? Or is this lag?
Well, I'll take the driver's seat.
No, Luke.
Oh, man, we're low on gas again. The gas got fucked up again.
User in your channel timed out.
Are we out?
Yep, the gas got fucked up again.
No, we're not. We still have gas. Lies, we still have gas.
We do?
Yes, get in.
Then show me we have gas.
In. Let's go.
When I got in and said we barely had any gas
left.
Somebody
grabbed his gun.
His body disappeared.
His body disappeared.
You know, it was a car 98, and that's weird.
It's a car 98. Nobody wants a bold action.
Dude, but the Starman. We could have gotten the Starman.
I'm assuming nobody wants to check these buildings, right? No, no,
we're
not stopping.
Check. These buildings are fine. If we check something, it's going to be something really important.
We're going to Zelina. We should be going to the airport.
Okay.
I kind of want to say fuck you guys to Venom 2, but at the same time, I feel like we're going to need them to distract the zombies.
They're already doing that.
They already are. Let me see.
Yeah,
like, they're typing in chat, it's like...
Oh, poor dog?
Yeah.
Might as well be part of our squad now.
Yeah, well, I think I am part of your squad. I think I slotted in.
He is.
Oh, did he? Oh.
Yeah.
I was gonna say your survival rate goes way up.
I still got my Gorka.
I still have my clothes.
I don't know. He should have reset our loadouts if I know this was used.
Turn off the cabin light and scare the shit out of me. I thought something bad happened.
Are we almost to Zelina?
There's another Humvee.
Slow down, slow down.
We're on the bridge, aren't we?
Yeah.
There's a dead Humvee.
Have someone stay in his driver and keep the engine on.
Without body?
Oh, they're shooting.
Who is?
The West.
Hey, anybody on 40?
Hey, there's another AK over here.
We're on the bridge south of or bridge east of Zelina.
Oh, wait.
South
can we use
Zelina,
the radios?
Along the
oh,
line
shit.
That I have marked
did we not pick
side.
Up the radios from the dead guys?
No, he picked up the United States. Alright,
yeah, I'm on. I'm just letting you know where we are. We hear gunfire to our direct west. I'm gonna guess it's you guys. You have a helicopter? Oh, okay. I didn't think to have a good helicopter. We've mostly just found AT and. Churn Russians that got summarily executed for greater good. Yeah. So, like, are we meeting in Zelina for any
user joined your
reason,
channel.
Or is it just because that's where you are? Because I kind of want to just book it to the fucking airport. Because, like, I can make a beeline right for the airport.
Hey, there's 5.56 mags in the back of this if anyone needs them.
Sure, we'll hold position on the bridge because we've got two axes of entry. We can just shoot us here. Alright, fucking make sure we're watching both sides of the bridge. We're going to hold here until the other team gets to us.
Happy Patriot.
Best of luck to you, buddy.
Oh, the sun can get to keep his gun? What the heck?
What?
Good idea. Good idea, War Dog.
You have all your stuff.
Yes. Against the works.
You have antivirus pills.
And demo.
Plus, he has loot.
He's got his night vision too.
Oh, hey,
hey, who had them 40 mic grenades?
I hope that we kill him.
Chillin'.
Burski, did you have the grenades? The 40s?
I
don't know if I can use them.
Six actually, but I took two from those dead guys, so I'll give you a couple. There are two grenades for you. I have two Americans.
Oh, hand grenades. I thought you were talking about, like, rifle grenades.
What'd you say?
I thought you were talking about rifle grenades.
I do have rifle grenades.
I don't know which ones these use.
Both the VX with their lights on to provide fucking sight lines.
I have like M4A1 grenade launcher grenade.
You still only stay in your driver's seat in case.
But it's only for M4A1, so.
There's a bunch of 5.56 mags in the back of that Humvee if you don't have too many. Yeah, it's like 20 of them.
I didn't see that.
They're Russian.
It's got both of them in it.
Oh, what the shit? That is 5.5. Does it? No, it's
Venom 2, reference marker.
M855? That's what you should be able to fit in that. You get an XM1, don't you?
Are they coming from behind
us? You guys
us?
Dead? When you say went to space, I don't know how bonkers this op gets.
This dude's coming from the west.
Like a scale from 1 to completely fucked.
You missed a note.
Alright boys, new plan.
We missed
the
note at the town.
Yeah, no, that's their problem.
Okay,
wait,
is that
hey, Kiefer?
We're, are you guys able to be picked up or no?
Why don't we ask him that? Let's just go to the airport.
I'm just wondering whether or not I'm heading to the airport without you, dude.
I vote for without.
Kiefer? Kiefer, you got about 30 seconds before I head towards the fucking...
Hold for all teams, please.
Where's the airport at?
To the way to the south.
The gun?
Which orders are to go to the airfield?
Wait, we're Venom 1. What do we have to hurry up with?
Oh, I see it.
Wait, did he want us to go to Zelina?
Even
like,
Ivanovgrad?
Telling us to hurry up or
something. Is that the one? We're going to Ivanovgrad?
No, Titty something. We're going to
No, Ivanovgrad is the right place.
Is it?
Okay.
Did I just hear in every team from their, for themselves from Rhino? Alright, yeah, no. Fuck this. If they're calling every team for themselves, they can hang.
Yep.
So we're heading back to the base?
Yes.
We're heading to Ivanovgrad.
Ivanovgrad's right. Our next objective.
Be careful.
Look at that, that's sticky. Look at, there you go. Let's go.
What?
Make sure you guys got all the equipment out of that shitty Jeep.
I got as much as I can carry.
Alright, I'm gonna mark this in the
road. Hang on, driver. Nope.
No.
No one's got earplugs.
No one's got earplugs.
Actually, I do. What?
Yeah, I just realized my earplugs didn't save in my loadout.
Mine did.
Uh-oh.
They're not in the loadout, but if you check, they're like in.
Zombos.
Do not run over the zombos.
Go around them.
Move.
Go around them.
Move.
Just drive.
Oh.
Go.
Drive right. Drive right. Shift. Hit shift. Push it.
I'm trying.
Right.
That one disappeared.
Oh
that
my!
One.
Oh,
right.
Rasko, move seats. Rasko, switch seats. Take your seat.
Okay, take it right up here.
GPS.
Okay, good, good, good. Be your eyes. Be your additional pair of eyes.
Were we missing a headlight?
No.
This yes, is how we are. We are missing one.
Oh. We probably got hit by that zombie.
Is in my map.
Make sure you don't fucking hit a tree.
He hit a tree.
Hit a bush. Left. There you go. Okay. Get back on the road.
We're fine. We're fine.
Shift. Get us up to speed again.
Holy that was kind of clutch.
Duncan, I'm sorry. Good shit. Duncan, I'm speaking for you.
Oh, I've got night
vision. What? Is that you? That's my game.
We getting shot at?
No.
Shift it.
So it's like I can hear a snap.
It's rushing, it's not fast. Just keep going, fuck them.
Just go around, go to the right.
There's so many hordes!
Do we have grenades?
I see a hangar. I'm going to the hangar.
Look for a plane, don't stop and get out. Drive around and see some.
That's right, I'm going to the hangar.
You won't see it if it's closed. They're closed. Pull it around this one and let everyone jump out.
It's closed.
It don't matter, we can open them just.
Keep Gamma alive, he's doing the battle.
There's nothing in here.
Driver, stay in the seat.
Alright. Why is the lights flashing?
I don't know.
Empty. These are empty. How I managed to get the fuck in, but I did. Black Ops zombies and shit, kite them.
Get back in!
Get in!
Go, 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 we're all in.
Just need to be faster than the boys.
Only two of them. Hey, guys in the back.
Okay, there's a fucking warehouse to the right hand side.
I have a rocket launcher.
We can't fire rocket inside.
Then we can get out.
We need to get some distance on first then. Get some distance on. Get some distance on.
I'm waiting for the same thing again.
Oh my god.
I need light, I can't really see them over here.
I can't.
Alright, I'll just shoot where you shoot. You're clear, there's no one but me and you.
Please don't miss. Yeah.
Reloading.
User left your channel. Joined your channel.
We could hold that ATC pretty easy. There's only one stairwell that leads all the way to the top. We didn't see nothing.
Grab your gear as fast as possible.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User grab left your channel. User joined your channel.
Okay. Permission to grab bigger guns?
Yeah, it's whatever. Just fucking
grab whatever. Whatever.
User left your channel.
We'll take, you don't have a lot of time.
Let's go.
What?
There's a note?
User joined your channel.
I'm getting a red chain.
Switched.
Oh, please. I'm gonna die.
Channel switched.
Emma, you good? I'm just gonna teleport you. There's hospitals over there.
Alright, it's fine.
I just don't want you to lag out.
Go ahead.
Oh my god.
Fucking Blitz, look at you.
Where'd everybody go? What do you want? Where dog, which one did you want to go?
I will fucking dunk a 40 on your ass. Do you think they'll start coming from the city as well?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, no, we're gonna be surrounded.
Okay, see, I'll just drop these all over the fucking place then.
Get some of the Aprius Mind Dispensers too, if you can.
So, like, you guys know we're gonna overrun, right? Like, no matter what we do.
Well, that's why we're setting up explosives.
Why do you think I'm surrounding us in explosives? Yeah. Seriously, Osiris or anyone, fucking grab some bloody landmines and start placing.
I've tried everything to kind of jump this high building, but I've never been able to.
Oh, come on.
You're gonna abandon me.
Actually, you know what?
Alright.
Wait, Rhino.
They're trying to make it so that we both can shoot without getting each other's
way. Oh, I was wondering who that was.
I feel like if we can just both, just stand side to side.
Yeah, I became a
host. If you have, like, if there's a horde on a specific place, on a specific position, and you call it out, I'll detonate that corresponding C4.
I've got all my five of mine set, demo blocks set.
You didn't set mine, you set mine.
Oh no, I set
demo blocks too.
You space them out enough to not cause a chain, right?
Oh yeah.
This isn't.
You all be good if we pull out a static.
If you think you have time to set up static,
go for it.
Just
thinking, I want to grab more fucking explosives, man.
Go quick if you're gonna
think you got the time.
Now or never.
We've got about 30 seconds.
Getting into position. Fuck it.
Yep, they're here.
The fuck was that?
Zombies move.
Suck it. Make sure you don't move the truck towards this fucking explosive position.
I'm not in the damn truck.
And who is? So I can tell J-Wolf to move. J-Wolf, move!
Wait, why didn't we load one of the arsenals?
Because apparently you can't load them.
Never mind, it is.
Run, Blue! His is in front of me. Doors can move forward a little bit so he don't shoot me.
Carp! Shit.
That bitch is climbing the ladder! Don't use full auto, try to be on select fire.
Hey guys, just so you know, we gotta hold out for 4 hours. In game time.
That's like 15 minutes.
I hope you guys got your earplugs in.
User left your channel.
So, can you get in the give?
J-Wolf, he's disconnected, so.
Yeah, he just disconnected. All I saw was his body drop.
Double tap him.
Take his ammo if you can.
Someone knows.
Depot, friendlies are also over there, so make sure you don't shoot them by accident.
Duke's got them again.
I should have grabbed a fucking Lynx.
Don't shoot the fucking truck. Who's shooting the truck?
Hey, do not. Hey, Rhino.
Rhino's shooting the truck.
Who's shooting the truck? I was like, why can't I
Rios,
get a fucking
what are you doing?
Right?
No, Ian is.
Now
144.
Somebody
tell Ian to
stop
shooting the truck.
I really hope
that truck's gonna explode and we're gonna lose our arsenal.
I don't think that truck is any better than that. Damn it.
It's so much that you should have a fucking ladder.
Hey, over to the left. Out that way, we have one person over there.
Stairwell hold,
yeah. We're holding the front door.
I was gonna.
Fall back. Where
I would
are
like
falling
the ability
back
to fall back.
This is it. This is
don't worry, I'll just fall back.
Table, why is table there?
Let me know if you have any here.
Okay, we'll just get back.
Alright, let me know if you have any here. Blue. Okay.
What is this?
I don't have air plugs.
I'm not wasting
my Demon incoming.
Demon coming in.
That's the demon.
Demon northeast. Demon northeast. Demons inside the ATC tower.
The what's visible? What the fuck was that? I can't hear you at all, 18. Oh, an M60. Holy fuck. Hey, can one of you guys heal me? I have no medical equipment. Yeah, I can't fucking manage myself. Oh, there it goes.
Are you good?
Yeah. can cover you if you want to go to the arsenal car. You guys need to chill out with these fucking frags so close to everybody. Hey, was someone downstairs? Sunken's down here. Sunken, climb the ladder.
Negative, we still hold the stairwell.
I'm up.
Really?
Yes,
we still hold the first floor. Negative, we still hold the first floor.
I can hear somebody.
We still hold the first floor.
Yeah, my base is being
peaked. They've reached the third floor, though. We still hold second and first.
How did they reach the third?
Climb the ladder.
Did Sunken just get eaten? I did, but I'm good now.
Did you inject yourself with the antivirus?
Lobo just fucking.
Actually, I didn't.
They got stuck on the entity.
Okay.
Well, we can't. Who needs medicine?
The pile of fucking bodies of the fucking radio tower.
There's Aper's mines on the ladder.
Yeah, there's Aper's mines on that fucking ladder, so if it explodes, I think we're building.
I'm healthy.
No, actually, I haven't been able to bring down this building at all.
You can't destroy the ATCs.
There's one right here, by the way.
Yeah, I haven't launched it. That's the fucking broken arrow.
Just so we're all here, it is.
Who the fuck was. What the fuck, dude?
Yeah.
That's my understanding.
Oh, okay.
Don't kill each other. Please don't kill each other.
No, we just got separated and kill each other.
We just
no, we didn't get separated. We're together.
Oh, oh. Great. It's daylight.
Like you could.
It was all a dream.
User left your channel.
It was all a dream. You guys all right?
Oh. He's dead.
King War. He's
dead. User joined your channel.
They're fine.
What's going on?
It was all
can't
a dream.
Shit.
It was all a dream.
Alright.
I desperately, desperately need somebody to help me put the pin back in this grenade.
Anyway, come on, guys. There was a coup d'etat in Turnerus. We're getting deployed.
It was all
we're
a dream.
The Turnerus, guys. I don't know what you're. Okay. Alright.
Zombies.
Deerhead.
Did
just come.
Else
there's been a coup d'etat.
You were not supposed to win.
Come on.
Oh my god. I
held down the trigger at the end and it didn't run out. And I got sick of it.
I fucking loved the beginning. I loved the beginning so much.
How did you guys like that?
Did you see me?
Did
you
hear
me?
I did hear.
I love learning how bad Venom 2 is at land nav.
Did it spare?
What do,
what do you mean?
So,
you mean
he crossed a bridge. How did? Hang on. So, what did you guys think of that? Was it?
That was legitimately fun.